Hey there, fellow music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. In this tutorial, we'll delve into the versatile and powerful tool VFX Key Mapper. We'll uncover its full potential. Without delay, let's get started. Let's start by exploring its interface. This matrix represents a note input to output mapping, divided into three sections representing octaves, C4, middle C5, and C6. The notes you play are represented vertically on this axis, much like in a piano roll. For instance, you can play individual notes from C5 to C6. The horizontal axis is used for stacking multiple notes to create triads, harmonies, and intervals. For instance, if you want to play a chord by pressing only one key, you can place notes on the horizontal axis according to your preference. Don't worry, I'll demonstrate this as well. From here, you have access to various presets like chords, scales, and more. Now, let's move to the bottom section and delve into it. Bass key is used to change the labels on the input note axis. The offset slider allows you to shift all input notes up or down by 12 semitones, which is useful for adjusting the root note in a key signature. Multi-mode determines how multiple notes are triggered. It has 5 modes, all plays all notes mapped. In all gain compensated mode, all mapped notes are played, but their combined volume matches that of a single note. Random selects and plays one of the mapped notes at random. Cycle up sequentially plays higher mapped notes, returning to the lowest after all have been played. Cycle down sequentially plays lower mapped notes, returning to the highest after all have been played. Pitch slide determines the number of steps required to smoothly transition from the initial note to any mapped notes. To add or remove notes, use the left click. To replace all notes with a single one, use the right click. That concludes our in-depth exploration of VFX Key Mapper. I hope you found this tutorial insightful. If you have any questions or suggestions for future tutorials, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more Mix with Maestro insights. Stay happy, stay blessed, and keep spreading love.